outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are good. We all got to love, it's a magic thing, don't you know? Sooner we find one degree, call me fear and I don't have it to show. I'm gonna change my method. Give me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling at happy to show. Circus, those men on the wall, their feet hanging, their feet up, no, they can't take another daily look to bring them through the fire. Oh, my baby.
Satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career. You can expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
Hey, Corey, I heard you had a late night here in Cleveland yesterday.
Yeah, I went out in the theater district with Mung Eye last night. Let me just tell you, that guy makes Johnny Football look like Mother Teresa.
Oh, working on the arm. Watch out here.
Filthy German suplex.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Scoop slam! Boom, what a high kick.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Running clothesline! KO punch.
There's the quickness and agility.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Running clothesline.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Oof. The fatigue is setting in for her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Kick to the midsection.
Full head of steam.
Evading possible disaster there.
Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
Holy cow, I'm dizzy.
Oh, able to counter.
Not a striking blow. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Oh. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Proving tough to catch.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Just breaking down the opponent. Pow, what a shot.
Oh, shot right to the stomach.
Attack to the midsection.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, right to the throat. This match is wearing her down.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Boom, right in the button.
Changes her fortune there.
Bulldog. Wow. Elbow. Drop kick from behind.
Oh, nasty impact.
She bails in a hurry. She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point. Whoa, not so fast.
Take a trip to Osaka Street. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Uh-oh.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Incoming.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
All the way from the top rope.
Double stomp. This match may be nearing its limit.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
She's looking relentless now.
She continues to press forward.
Oh, there's a kick to the midsection. Here we go. Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Oh, and she turns it around.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Three.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Back inside the ring.
Four.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
She ducks out of the way there.
Two.
Finds a way to reverse.
Harsh impact.
She airs a cover.
Could be it.
I thought that was it.
She just will not go away.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Look at this.
Massive double foot stomp.
One, two.
Two and a half. What's keeping them going?
How? How?
She's licking her chops. A counter. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Uh-oh. Way too
elusive movement there.
we continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Two.
Ooh, shredding this is for